I'm going to show you how to put together chip bags for your parties or graduation or whatever. Today, though, I am doing some for a graduation. I printed these once I designed them and her mother approved them. I printed them on photo paper. And then I'm going to use hot glue gun to attach them together. First, I put the glue on the paper. Then I take my chip that I'm going to use and put it on top. Glue the sides together. Glue on the other side. Like that so far. And the top will be open from the bottom. Then I take my glue and put it on this side. It doesn't matter what chips you use whatever kind you like.